Yeah.
Last minute race into the track, hoping we can sign it. End up waking up late. So, my fault. Apparently, I can do registration until 7:30, and the GPS is saying I'm going to get there at 7:29. So this is going to be very tight, very tight. But assuming I don't get any traffic, I think it's swinging. Still calling for rain at 11, but I don't know, we'll see how that goes. Let's just hope we make it. That's where we're at right now. It's saying that we're going to get there at 7:22. Registration ends at 7:30. It all just comes down to how many people are at the gate. It really comes down, I'm just going to park on the side of the road, run in and register. I hope it won't. Really hope it does not come to that. Just got practice wrapped up, going out for our first moto shortly. It's very warm. So, 450C Moto 1. Yeah. Finished up with first motos.
I ended up getting 5th in 450 and 8th in youth. I gotta wait like 3 hours. We just had the halftime thing and I think they groomed it a little bit, so we'll see how it is in the second motos. Getting some rain. Hopefully it'll hold off for our moto.
Yeah. So dusty, I gotta close my window. No, that was sweet. That was a lot of fun. So 450C or 450 Junior, I got fifth and third and got fourth overall. Got a little bit of hardware. Pretty sweet. I didn't end up doing my second youth moto just because I felt tired and it's already 6:30. I want to get home at a somewhat decent time, so figured I wouldn't do it. A lot of fun, and it's starting to rain again. Good time to be loaded up and already heading out. Time for the trek home.
All right, we are ready to go.
Yeah,
we're going to Walton. Why am I using my blinker out my driveway? Yeah. Going to Walton just for a practice day with Will now, and I'm 20 minutes late to be at his place. It's cold out. It's like 15 degrees right now. Or it's like 7 degrees now, but it's only gonna be a high of 15. I think it's gonna be busy, because I know a few people that are headed out there today. The track should be good though. Walton has roughly the same dirt as Wildcat or Wild Creek MX or whatever it's called that my regional's at in a few weeks. So I want to go and ride there a bunch, as much as I can. I think there's practice there next weekend too, but one of the days is a race, so we'll see. But it's also just my favorite track, so I'm pumped. But yeah. That's where we're at. Headed to Will's. We're gonna get some gas and food.
William?
Hey, you're already loaded.
Did you hear my steed?
Yeah, dude.
the vlog.
You know what it is. Yeah.
It just doesn't like to focus. Get those sick roller shots. It would be majestic as hell, actually, if I knew what I was doing. She's packed.
Very sweet. Wait, ready? Two. Go. I think.
One, two, three, four.
The end of the country is pretty heavy right now.
So blurry.
What's the verdict?
They're watering tracks. Is like going.
Ah. That's shit.